What is going on, guys? I'm here with my first GTA tutorial. Probably be my only. But, I don't really know if this was part of the biker update, but we can now use melee weapons on motorcycles. As you can see on the screen, while you're on a motorcycle or a four-wheeler, it's X plus R1 to do a right side melee, and X plus L1 to do left side melee. And I don't know about you guys, but I was pretty excited about this, and I didn't see really anybody else doing it. I didn't see anything on the loading screens about it. I mean, really, I was blown away that we could do this. And as you'll see here, that's why you can equip the melee weapons. But yeah, this is pretty sweet. It's going to open up a lot for GTA. And honestly, it's probably the best thing that's happened to GTA in a while now, since stunt races. As you're going to see in the next couple of clips, if you equipped a grenade or your fist, you'll also kick to whatever side you want, which is pretty awesome, because you can just drive by kicking people, you know? So always a good side to that. Make sure you drop a like if you enjoyed the video. Also check out my channel. I got a bunch of random stuff on there you probably won't be interested in, but nevertheless, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and enjoy. I walked into the room dripping in gold. That's how I was at first. Alright, go. Oh, you got me. Right off my bike.
I fell off your bike and anything?
Yeah.